Well, I done dropped my phone in the toilet today. Yep. Some days the bear gets you, and some days you get the bear. Today the bear got me. Dropped my phone in the toilet. Under normal circumstances, take said phone out, put it in rice, you'd be okay. The problem with me dropping the phone in the toilet was that I had just finished urinating in the toilet. Yep. So you guys are watching me on my new phone. Unfortunately, that was an unsalvageable mess. Enjoying a little Shelby Foots blend in my Dr. Graybo broadcaster pipe. Kind of a bulldog Dublin. Apparently these were not ever mass produced. They were kind of a promotional item. And there aren't many around. For those of you who aren't familiar with Shelby Foots blend, it's two-thirds Edward G. Robinson and one-third half and half. Still can't do smoke rings. Although I was with you guys on Wednesday. Pardon me. I had a good day today. Went up to my friend's farm. Did a little shooting. A little fishing. Tobacco bit. It's interesting. I love Edward G. Robinson blend, and I love half and half, and I do love them together, but it is funny, the mix of the two calms down the plummy wine notes in Edward G. It also calms down some of the maize and coriander of the half and half, and they kind of meld. So for some people who aren't crazy about either one individually, you should try combining them. Although now, I've heard from several sources now that the new half and half is nothing more than a plain Jane Virginia Burley. So for some of you guys, you may like that now. I can't believe I dropped my phone in the toilet. So to quote Corvette Jim, every day's a school day. If you ain't learning how not to drop your phone in the toilet, you're getting left behind. So this is my second smoke out of this pipe. It's a very well-seasoned pipe. Whoever had this before me did love it. Now, I have not restored this or had it restored or anything. I just kind of let it roll. For a little while, I was like, oh, I don't want to smoke it because it's, you know, kind of a rarity. But I am coming to the, I guess, acceptance that pipes are meant to be smoked. So, just thought I'd pop in and say hi. Nothing important today. Probably gotta finish up the nostalgia series. I gotta do one more. And I'll give you a sneak peek hint. It's Edgeworth. Definitely also wanna do some pipe pouch videos. I have expanded my horizons since my last one years ago. So, and then of course, we're gonna have some fires as it's getting cooler now. So, and with that, we'll see you on the next one, guys.